Hello everyone, peace of Christ to all. In this video we have a Muslim, I think he's a convert, one of those weirdo, and he have an event, support it was today, but I just saw it in the internet. His topic is the cross questions, date and time. So what he is saying, he is a question the existence of the story of the cross. And he will prove that maybe from day and time, date and time. You know, Muslims, this is how I see them. I see them as somebody, he ate a lot of beans, and because of that he have a lot of gas and he do not know how to release it. So the gas, instead of going from that direction, goes from his mouth. Because this idiot, if he knew his book, he should not say such a thing. Because, you know, like, when an American he convert to Islam and he wear this clothes, like, what does that mean exactly? Are you trying to be an Arab like me? We Arabs stop wearing those clothes. You see a stupid redhead American convert to Islam, he's wearing those clothes suddenly. Like, what's wrong with those people? We the Arab, we don't wear them no more. But anyway, wear whatever clothes you want, but speak smart if you are. But you are not, because if you are smart, you will not convert to Islam. Now let me show you how, why your question is so stupid about questioning the cross. Because you idiot, if you are questioning the cross, it means you have to question the Quran, because the Quran do not deny the cross, and the Quran do not deny the crucifixion story. Let me show you. Unbelievable, man, unbelievable. This is the chapter 4 verse 157. Chapter 4, verse 157. You can take any translation you want. Any translation, whatever you like. It says in here that they said in post, "We killed the Christ Jesus, the Son of Mary, the Messenger of Allah, but they killed him not, nor crucified him, but so it was made to appear to them." Just wait. Abdul, your name is Shuaib, you change your name. Read with me. "But so it was made to appear to them." What does that mean? It means they saw a crucifixion of someone. "But so it was made to appear to them." So how, you idiot, you question the cross if it's true or not? Your God saying it's true. Or what the story is behind this is, the Muslim, they claim that Allah, he cloned someone look like Jesus. But your God, Allah, never denied the cross. Actually, he assured the cross story. As you see. "But it was made to appear to them." Now in here, by the way, you will see something very stupid. The Jews, they said, "We killed the Christ, the Son of Mary, the Messenger of Allah." Do the Jews believe in Allah, you idiot? What's wrong with those people? "But they killed him not, nor they crucified him." Now we can go and see the explanation of this story. So people cannot say I'm making things up story, you know, like maybe it's, this is my interpretation. Let us see the real story behind this. Here we go. This is your Islamic books. This is your Islamic website. This is Al-Jalalain. So this is chapter 4, verse number 457. And this is not my explanation. I have nothing to do with it. This is Tafsir Al-Jalalain. For those who do not know what Tafsir means interpretation. And for sure, the Muslim, they get their interpretation from their Prophet. Now, look what it says, the story in here. That regarding the claim that they killed him, which means Jesus, and yet they did not slay him, nor they did crucify him. But he, the one slain and crucified, was an associate of theirs, the Jews, was given the resemblance of Jesus. Just wait. He was given what? The resemblance of Jesus. So what does that mean exactly? It means they killed someone look exactly like Jesus. Now the story in here, by the way, proves that Islam is a stupid religion, and the one who made this Quran is a stupid idiot. Because if I am there and I saw someone look like Jesus, he have his hair, he have his eyes, he have his voice, he have everything. He is Jesus. Because Allah, he made someone look like Jesus supposedly. Now if I saw someone look exactly like Jesus, speak like him, and then I say, okay, I saw Jesus was crucified, then who is the stupid liar? Isn't it stupid? You know, if you go to the one who is called witness in the court, what a witness duty is? The witness duty is to say what he witnessed for, to tell us what he saw. So let us say we have somebody, he was in that time here in around the cross, and he saw someone look like Jesus. As the verse saying, someone resembled Jesus. Resemble, by the way, mean he's a clone. He's exactly the same look. And then in the court we ask him, hey, let us say his name is Mr. James. Mr. James, did you see Jesus was crucified? Then James, he said, yes. Are you sure it was him? Yes, it was him. Like, did you look good? Yes, yes, I look very good. He is, it's the same person. This is Jesus. I know Jesus very well. Because as you see, he resembled Jesus. So how it's not a true, you idiot? Because as you see, they are saying they crucified. You see it? Let me show you to you. Let me show you it. You know, because Muslims are slow people. But the one slain and crucified. You see the word slain and crucified? So there was a crucifixion and there was death. There's two things happen. There was a crucifixion and there was death. For who? For someone he resembled Jesus the Christ. So how you say there is a question in the cross? You see how stupid they are. Like those Muslims, you know, Muslims, I want to grow some of them in my yard, but the neighbors don't allow me. What's wrong with those people? Don't you have a brain? Because if you question the crucifixion, it means you have to question your book, because your book saying true, there was a crucifixion. For someone, he looked exactly like Jesus, but this is not the real Jesus. I made someone look like him. This is what Allah is saying. So Allah, the God of Islam, saying, yes, there was a crucifixion, and there was death on the cross. And for someone, he looked exactly like Jesus. Now, who in the world will believe such a story? You know, isn't it stupid? Like, guys, listen to this carefully. Allah could not protect Jesus except by cheating. Because what he did, he exchanged the real one by fake one. This is a cheat. If I give you a dollar and I say to you, this is a real dollar, and later you find that this is a fake one. And you know, in here, the God of Islam, when he did such a thing, didn't he deceive us as a Christian too? Because now all Christianity is based on what? Based on the crucifixion of Jesus. And who is the one who made the one on the cross resemble Jesus? Is Allah. So now, according to this story, which is a false story, we are Christians, we are deceived supposedly, as the Quran saying, because of the stupid Allah. Allah the stupid, the God of the potatoes, he made someone look like Jesus, and he made us see him in the cross, and he made us believe that he was the person, and then he would say to us after 600 years, it was not him. This is a children talk. This is a stupidity. Same time, why your God Allah did not do the same for many prophets is killed by the Jews? Because the Muslims, they claim the Jews killed many prophets. How come Allah want to do that only to save Jesus? Muhammad himself was killed by poison. Muhammad himself was killed by poison. We don't see Allah saving Muhammad from the poison.
Into assassinating the prophet. She poisoned the meat she cooked for the prophet and his fellows. The prophet died after having the poisoned meat.
Why Allah did not resemble somebody else to eat the poison instead of Muhammad? How come only he wanna do the story, you know? So the whole story is stupid. And for those who question the crucifixion of Jesus, you have then to question your Quran, you idiot, because your Quran assure and you know ensure that this story happened for real. And there's two things, like Ahmad Didat, the stupid Ahmad Didat, you know, he's dead now, too bad, I could not debate him. He said that Jesus, yes, was crucified, but he didn't die on the cross, because Ahmad Didat is Ahmadiyya. But the fact, the story says that there is someone, he was crucified, and he was slain. And those are all coming from Islamic books, according to Muhammad's story. In the same time, Allah did not save Muhammad from being crucified by poison, because you know what a crucifixion is. Crucifixion is just a way of death, right? It doesn't matter either how people they will kill you. The result is going to be death. How come Allah He did not save Muhammad from the death of poison? According to Shia, the one who killed Muhammad by poison is Aisha. According to the Sunni, the one who killed Muhammad is a Jewish woman. Either way, Muhammad, he was killed and Allah did not save him. So Allah want to save Jesus only, why? And he could not save him except by cheating and lying, why? Same time, this story proved that what is written in the Bible is absolutely true. Because if it's written in the Bible that they saw someone look exactly like Jesus, and he was slain, and he was crucified, as you're seeing here, it means they are saying the truth, because the Quran saying that. The Quran saying that, yes, they saw someone, he looked exactly like Jesus. So what is written in the Bible is absolutely 1,000,000 times true. And the Quran is proving that too. Because those people, they witnessed to what they saw. And what they saw is someone, he resembled Jesus, the one which he was slain, the one who was crucified. Now, if you want to tell us later that this was a fake one, not our fault. Go to your God Allah and say to him, screw you, stupid God, playing with the mind and belief and faith of people. You created a story out of nothing and you made a belief out of nothing. And then you want to blame them and you want to send them to hell because they believe in your story. Isn't it Allah is the one who made this story happen? What is my fault to believe in it? What is my fault to believe that those who saw Jesus being crucified, they believe in it? Then I believe in it too. And the Quran saying, yes, this is a true story. But the one who was crucified was not Jesus. This is the stupidity of Islam. This is why we say Islam is made by a dummy for the dummies. And if you are a believer in Islam, you are one of them. Christ is Lord. And we are the followers of the living Messiah. And you Muslims are the followers of the dead man Muhammad, the one been eaten by worms. My Lord is alive. Christ is Lord. Islam is false. I mean to that, and see you soon.